Hey, Dr. Masonite, I'm glad you came back. You know what I mean? I was looking for you.
I'm going to give you another test. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. Are you ready? Okay. We'll try something else. Do you like cats?
Yeah.
Do you like dogs?
Yeah, I like cats. I like dogs.
You want a snake?
No, I don't want a snake.
I got one in my basement. It's driving me crazy. A snake. I got to get rid of it. You know? Now, give me a snake. How's that?
Ah, come on. No snake. What are you doing?
Okay. You don't want the snake in the basement? I got it. It's a big snake. It's delicious. It tastes like chicken. They said, I don't know.
I don't want your snake.
Okay. I won't give you the snake then. I'll give it to my neighbor. He don't know. Well, he don't know the difference. Okay. Here goes the last test. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. Are you listening?
I'm listening.
Okay. Listen carefully. You go into the bar, and you're carrying a duck.
Yeah, okay, go into the bar, I'm carrying a duck.
You go there, you have two, three drinks.
Okay, you have two, three drinks.
You eat a sandwich, maybe a good sandwich. Maybe something I like. Maybe a good sandwich I would like a, maybe a salami, you know, with the cheese on it.
Okay.
Okay, what do you feed the duck?
I don't know.
Get the duck some corn.
Okay, I'll get the duck some corn.
What happens? When the bill comes, what do you do? What do you do? And the guy says, you've got to pay it. What do you do?
I pay it.
He says, no, you moron. You tell him to put it on the duck's bill. You put it on the duck's bill.